Men sitting in the Morgan County Jail this morning after a heroin bust. Decatur police arrested these two following a traffic stop. 27-year-old Tyler Gist is charged with possession of heroin. His bond is $1,000. 26-year-old Jonathan Parker charged with possession of heroin and marijuana in the second degree. His bond is $2,300.